still wanted to leave this crowded city. Where do we go? We don't care, just away from here. We fill our backpacks with clothes and Cheetos to find a place where we can sit in a tree and eat tomatoes. The only problem is we have no van. Johnny's car got confiscated by his old man. Now we're searching vans on the internet. Time flew, haven't found anything cool yet.
There it is, man.
Where?
Click right there.
Click where?
LuckyRentals.co.nz, man, come on.
Oh, okay. We got a van from Lucky Rentals. It's like a small slumber party with pedals. It has sheets, pillows, towels, pots and pans, and a toaster, and for tea time we have a kettle. We start driving to Melford track, inserted by Marley Cities and just laid back. And we all started singing, la 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 la, someone sang my Sharona.
Hey man, that's not Bob Marley.
Yeah, you gotta get into the groove of nature, man.
Oh, really? The best part is not expensive, cause the van has a diesel engine.
We saved a lot of money with this van, man.
Yeah, man, we used the money to buy beer.
Hey guys, our bottle opener is missing.
What?
What?